Hello, snare drummers. In this video, we're going to be talking about how to properly hold the snare drum sticks and how to set yourself up with the snare drum. First thing we want to establish in our grip is the pinch point. All right, so between my first and second knuckle on my pointer finger and my thumb, I'm going to just create a little pinch. And if I do that properly, I've set a line up here. All right, I notice that's not open. I have a little line that I've created between my thumb and my hand. And if you look at the palm, if I'm pinching properly, it goes diagonally across my palm. And I'm going to take these back three fingers then and just gently wrap them around. I like to say it's a feather touch. I'm not squeezing, just a feather touch. And even the pinch is not, I'm not squeezing. It's just a little bit of a pinch. All right. And then we use what's called the match grip. So I want to match my left hand to my right hand. So I got my pinch, got my back three fingers wrapped around, got the line here. Okay. Now I've got all that checked out hand to hand. Now I want to set myself up at the drum. So, a couple key things to think about here. Make sure your thumbs are on the side and they're pointed at each other. The thumbnails are pointed at each other. They're not up. They're on the side. And that would leave my back of my hand facing the ceiling. All right? And I'm a little less than a 45 degree angle apart from each other. So I'm not way about here. I don't act like I'm hugging a tree or anything. About a little less than a 45 degree angle. And I want my stick tips right together. And just in the center of the drum. I want my shoulders relaxed, not up here. And I want the drum just below my belt. So there you go. We'll go this check. I'll give you a little checklist real quickly. Pinch, create the line, wrap the fingers. Thumbs are on the side, back of your hands are facing the ceiling. Stick tips are together, shoulders are relaxed. They're in the center of the drum, and the drum is just below your belt. Check yourself out in the mirror. Make sure you've all those points of the checklist are checked off and done before you start to play anything on the snare drum.